This guided meditation is provided by Power of the Mind Meditation Club to give you the deep and restful sleep you deserve. Listen to this meditation before bed in a peaceful location where it is safe to fall asleep. Simply sleeping. I'm going to guide you down into a restful and rejuvenating deep sleep. It is common for a busy mind to try to keep you from making the leap from awake to sleep. So I'm going to give you one last chance to think about anything. One last chance to go through any worries or concerns you have that are keeping you from getting a restful night's sleep. So go ahead and think as hard as you can about anything that's stuck in your mind. And as you think about these things, you give your thought one last chance to think about it, and then you let it go. As each thought arises that keeps you from feeling relaxed, say to that thought, "Okay, I've acknowledged you, so now you must leave." And continue thinking your worrisome thoughts, giving them one chance to present themselves, and then say, "Now it is time for you to go." As you watch these thoughts coming, notice how less repetitive they get. You are emptying these thoughts out by actively letting each of them go. If something arises that you already just thought about, demand that you are letting it go once and for all, because you deserve restful sleep. You only have a few moments longer to think of any worries or negativities that are left, then letting them go completely. Restful sleep is natural for you. It is natural for everyone. However, up until now, you've allowed your thoughts to have control over you, keeping you from getting the slumber you deserve. But now you are done with this habit, because restful sleep is your natural state, and overthinking is unnecessary and unnatural. You are doing exactly what you've been needing to do for so very long. One last chance to see any thoughts coming and say to them, "Leave my mind so that I can have the natural, restful sleep that I deserve." Take back control over your thoughts. As these daily concerns fade and become less aggressive in your mind, you find that your body feels lighter. You also find that your mind too feels lighter. a gentle floating sensation sweeps over you. And this is the most relaxed you've felt in a very long time. Good. You notice the slight sound of your gentle breath, and it reminds you of a calm breeze or a serene ocean or perhaps a trickling stream. Your breath is very similar to these scenes in nature because your breath is the most natural thing in this world. Your breath slows a bit more, which means you are very relaxed and ready to doze off into a beautiful sleep. It's been so long since you've been able to fall asleep so easily that your body welcomes this sensation. Your mind has been so kind in letting go of any repetitive thoughts because you acknowledged them and then firmly ordered for them to leave. Your mind listens very well to your instruction. Allowing your mind to drift and wander to the thought of a fluffy, soft pillow. You may be lucky enough to be laying on one right now. Just imagine this pillow and feel its softness supporting you. Feeling how it was created just for you to rest your head upon. The truth is, it was designed by someone who wished you a happy night's sleep every night. Feel gratitude to the creator of this soft, comfy pillow. It is a very important tool in a restful sleep. The sound of my voice becomes distant now, and the sensations of sleep are drawing very close. The frequency of sleeping sweeps over your mind and is a very pleasant feeling. These gentle sensations come very naturally for you. You sleep deeply and soundly. You can almost sense the feeling of being a tiny baby when sleeping came often and easily. When you were a baby, your breath filled your belly and soothed you. you were wrapped in various soft blankets by people who cared for you. Loved ones were delighted to see you restfully sleeping. They know how important it is to rejuvenate ourselves with sleep, and they smiled as they watched your closed eyes and sweet face. You slept easily and nicely then, when you were a little baby, just as you do now, upon your soft pillow. You can barely notice your breath now, because it has slowed to only what is needed for a deep and restful sleep. This is completely natural, and it feels wonderful. I am very delighted to see you sleeping so well. You deserve this. You sleep deeply and soundly. You deserve a restful sleep. You deserve to let go of unnecessary thoughts. You deserve to sleep in a way that makes you feel completely rejuvenated when you rise. Everyone you know deserves to see you well rested, and they are overjoyed to hear the news when you tell them that you are getting the natural sleep you need every single night. You sleep deeply. Your dreams are constructive and offer a space for learning. Your dreams contribute to a happy, wakeful life. Your dreams complement your good qualities and offer feelings of completion. Let the dreamy feeling flow and float now, taking you all different kinds of wonderful places, having important experiences. You sleep deeply. Now it is effortless for you to get to sleep. Simply practice this meditative technique every single night for a few weeks. Then you fully retain this wonderful habit. Good. Sleeping comes easily for you. Sleeping soundly is natural for you. Those you love are delighted that you sleep so deeply, getting the rest you need. It is your human right to always sleep well. You deserve this, and you always have. Now just let my voice completely fade away and enjoy this rest you effortlessly experience.